pray to the Elohim, and he shall give you another comforter, that he may abide with you forever, even the Ruach of truth, whom the world cannot receive, because they seen him not, neither know him.